In this video, I will share how to customize your YouTube channel link. For this, you need to log in your YouTube account. Then click your YouTube account. I have an account here. Then from here, you need to go to your channel. When you click your channel, then you have to customize the channel. You click the customize the channel, then it will give you some options. From there, you need to select. From here, you see you have the option of the layout. It's not there. They have the branding, also so the logo oriented, the basic information. Here, it will give you one option here, the custom URL. In the custom URL, if somebody already have this name of this account, say the name of my channel is Learn and Grow, and I see if I search Learn and Grow, you just copy the address. Actually, someone has this channel. So in that case, you do have a good suggestion for you. This is not my channel, and I don't have the subscription for this. So in this case, what can you do? See, I have an alert, one information. Just I add PH, so Learn and Growth, and this is available. After that, I make it public, so it will allow me to do this. Now, if I just copy this link, after that, paste this link, then I can find my channel. So Learn and Growth. Let me try one more time. From here, I copy. Not yet publish. Okay, I think some issue is there. Let me check with this link. Yeah, this is the original link. So for the customized link, something is happening. So if I add only Learn and Growth, probably it will come youtube.com/learnandgrowth. You can skip. This is not available. If I use the forward slash C, okay, some issues are there. Then they are telling the views my channel. So here you should have the 100 subscriber plus, then you will get this option. I want to search in different way. This is not my channel. Okay, so I want to share one more thing. Okay, what I want to share. Welcome to another new video. In this video, I will share you how can you change your channel name. You need to log into your account. And you see the interface. Here, I have already logged in here. After that, I need to click here. Channel, which means the My Channel.
So final second.
It's loading. Then from the customizable channel, we need to go to here. Basic information. You see there is a pen there, edit the channel name. So I click here, then I want to change the name. TH, I add some TH more, Learn and Grow. Okay, most probably it does not working because I didn't add this TH. Okay, so I add Learn and Grow. Now I publish, then I can click here for go to my channel. You see, the channel name has changed. Previously it was Learn and Grow, now it's becomes Learn and Grow. How easy it is. So you can change it. There is a rules for this. YouTube will allow within 90 days. After 90 days, again, you can change. Now, the thing, I was stuck here, the customized channel name. Now, if I copy this channel, because my channel name just changed, then if I paste this link, hopefully it will work. I come here for customized channel name, and I click the channel name here. You see Learn and Grow. If I click here now, still have some issues. I need to solve this issue. They have an option. I can delete this. YouTube custom URL. Here they have some options. I click here. Who can see your customer? Anyone can see the custom URL. I think if I remove or okay. If I just put okay, so it will not change. Now I need to click here for learn more. It should work. Learn and Growth. Let me check one more time. Okay, I go to YouTube, and from here, if I search Learn and Growth, a lot of channel like Learn and Growth. So I need to remove the link. I need to give some rename. So if I come here, the custom URL, I want to delete, and I have to go down. The main reason, the same name have a. Some people have the YouTube channel, that's why it's not, YouTube not allow me to do this. I click here, then I will remove it. Are you sure you want to remove your custom URL? If you proceed the URL are abroad, you will no longer direct to your YouTube channel. If you still like a custom URL, you will need to go to your YouTube to claim a new one. Okay, so I remove this one. After that, if I go here and I give a refresh, I think there will not be any custom URL. Let's see. Channel URL. Set a custom URL for your channel. So I have got the option. I tell you that to do this custom URL, you need a more than 100 subscriber to do this. And if you check my subscriber, you can see here. I already show you. Is 166 subscribers there. Some people is still watching. So I want to change the custom URL. So I click here, customization. After that, I go to the basic information. There are some other way to do this. I will show you again. Your YouTube page is login. If I come from here, I show you one more time. I just go to YouTube. I just remove all other pages. Then from here, I need to click channel. It will come my channel. From here, I need to click here, customize the channel. My main purpose is to, I need to change the URL. I want to make it customized. Then I need to click to basic information. My channel name already changed. So here, I removed the previous one. So YouTube has given me set a custom URL for my channel. So if I click here, you can see defense and easy to remember web address for your channel. So I try to use, but it's not allow me, so I will click one more. They refer to me, add extra letters or numbers to make sure custom URL unique. So learn and growth. After that, I need to add something. What can I add? 2022, it should be the common. Then here I can mention 0 to 0 to 1 or A to Z. It can be learn and grow, A to Z. No, I think I need to change learn and grow 7 0. So it can be learn and grow, learn and growth. If I write off you, definitely you'll accept. If I write A to Z, but you see the web not looking nice. So learn and growth. I think I put one more S, growth, and later I can change the channel name. Yeah, it can be better. It's a shorter, learn and growth. But it's not logical. Why not learn and growth? Learn and growth, 0, it will accept. I want to write, I want to mention like this, from beginning to expert. From beginning, then learn and growth, start to end, then, well, I kill back it, A to Z, I think it's better. A to Z. Yeah, it's accepted. So I publish it. Once the custom URL is set, it cannot be changed or transferred to a different channel. Your custom URL is ready to set to A to Z. I think so. Confirm. I confirm this A to Z. I show it on screen. So if I go to my channel, custom URL, copy. I want to see. This is the previous URL. So the custom URL, A to Z. Now I click. Yeah. Is find my channel. So I have successfully changed the custom URL. Previously, it has some issues. I showed you on screen. I changed the channel name. Also, I removed the previous custom URL and I add a new custom URL. Now the problem is solved. Okay, thank you.